This is crazy!
Oh my god, are you
Is this a holiday calendar?
Carly, what are you doing here? What the?
Finished at the gym and I feel really good. I did 15 minutes on the I did 18 minutes. I tried to do 20 minutes on the Stairmaster, but I got really tired. But this is my outfit. I'm wearing a full aloe set with my aloe runner shoes and my hat. And then I'm just drinking my Alani Cherry Twist. But let's get the day started. Good morning. I just got back from gym and then also therapy. And you guys know, I've had a life coach or a therapist like since I was, 20 something. 20. And I was thinking about, because I feel like before therapy, you're always like, oh, like what's on my mind? Like what's something that I could talk to my therapist about? So I was thinking about what I wanted to talk to her about. And I don't know, I feel like recently, and I don't know if you guys can relate, but over the past couple of months, I noticed myself getting more anxiety than I have. Like I've always had anxiety. I've always like dealt with anxiety my whole life. So it's just, you know, is what it is, and it's like something that I just deal with. But I feel like recently it's been a little bit more than what I'm used to. And I was talking to her about it, and you know, we were like talking it through and like maybe reasons why I feel this way. And we really like got into it. We got into like family stuff, like the history stuff. But I don't know, I was kind of saying like, oh, you know, sometimes in my head I'm like, oh, once I have this, life will be great and amazing and I'll have life figured out. Like when I was like 20, I was like, you know what, once I get my US visa, I'm gonna be able to live there and I'll have everything figured out and everything will be amazing. And now that I have my visa, I'm like, oh, once I get my, you know, citizenship, like everything will be great. And once I get a house here, everything will be great. Like there's always something else. And there's not a single, like singular one thing that will solve all of your problems. Even just like, we even got into it and I was talking about, you know, about my insecurities. I don't know, we were kind of talking about it because I felt like in my 20s, I never thought about my weight. I never thought about really just like so many things that stress me out now, I never thought of in my early 20s. And it kind of like makes me sad because I'm like, I wish that I had that like carefree spirit that I used to have and not so anxious all the time and overthinking and like overly like compulsively like thinking about things like in a way that's not even beneficial for me. And I don't know, sometimes I feel like, you know, if I just lost weight, you know, here I am 20 pounds lighter than I was in January, and I thought that that would fix all of my insecurities. But I almost feel like, and I've seen girls talk about this on TikTok before, like just because you fix one insecurity, it's almost like when you fix one insecurity, it creates a new one. Like I saw this one girl and she was on a podcast and she was talking about how she got a BBL and she thought that this BBL would, you know, fix all of her insecurities and everything would be great and everything would be so amazing once she got this BBL. And now she's like, now I'm insecure about my scars. It's like you trade one insecurity for another. And I don't know, I feel like in life we're always like, once we have this thing, I'm gonna like be happy and I'm gonna, you know, I feel like a lot of people are like, once I have this house or once I have this money or once I have this fame or once I have whatever it is, it's different for everyone. They're like, I will be happy. But at the end of the day, you know, when you achieve these things, you look back and you're like, wow, this is all that I wanted. But why am I still anxious about it? You know, I think it really just, sorry to start out the vlog in like such a, you know, philosophical way, but it just really makes you sit back and realize like, is that one thing really gonna make you happy? Or, you know, should we take a step back and look at the grand scheme of things and realize that where we are is a blessing and the present moment that we're having right now is something that we should cherish? I don't know, that's like kind of what I took away from my therapy appointment. I was like on the brink of tears like the whole like hour session. But yeah, I don't know what it is. Like I don't know if it's like the weather changing, like I don't know, in Canada I would get like crazy, like not like actual depression, but you know people say like seasonal depression, it's a real thing. I feel like I haven't gotten it, especially since I've been living here a lot more, but there's something, I don't know, there's something. But we kind of ended the therapy session being like, you know what, in our next session we're really gonna focus on, you know, what are my values, like what does Adeline value in life and what are things that you can do to, you know, to act on those values and, you know, make yourself feel good about yourself or feel happy or feel like, you know, you're living your true self based on your values. values. I don't know, which I thought was really cool and a cool way of thinking of it.
But I promise today's vlog isn't just gonna be me like talking deep and like about life. I'm so fucking excited.
I got a package in the mail. It's not this one. I already brought it upstairs, but I got a package in the mail.
Bitch, I think that it's my Stanley Cups, the wicked Stanley Cups!
But we haven't done it in a while. I want to do an unboxing. I'm wearing my Glinda shirt that I got from Forever 21. Everyone was asking me where I got this Glinda shirt because it's kind of like a recreated version of what Ariana and Cynthia wore to the Super Bowl. But it says Glinda 21 and it's all sparkly. And I have the Elphaba one too. But yeah, let's do an unboxing today. I'm so excited.
Oh my goodness. It's so hard being blue. She's just been sleeping all day. Sometimes I'm like, I just feel like dumb people are happier. Not that blue is dumb, but like, I felt like when I was dumb, I was happier. So I'm like, do I even really want to be smart?
Bum bum, how did you let the packages pile up like this? This is crazy. Also, literally, what?
I'm so excited. This is my Glinda shirt. You're not gonna understand if you don't. I don't know if I've talked about this in the past, but Wicked was literally my childhood. It was my favorite, like growing up, I was a theater kid. That's one of the reasons why I even started a YouTube channel in the first place, is because I was doing, it was called CAST, but like basically like a theater camp sort of thing at my school. I would never get a good role. Like I would always be like a background character. I think we did like Alice in Wonderland and I was a flower, and we did Beauty and the Beast and I was a spoon. I was never a good role, but it was always like the highlight of my year. Wicked, that is just different. And if you're a theater kid, you know Wicked is just like different. It is the best, hands down, Broadway, most iconic Broadway musical. And I don't remember if like I paid for it with my own money or if my mom actually let me watch it, but I'm pretty sure I saved up all of my money to watch it because they did a tour and they went to Toronto, so I got to see them. I was like all the way in the back, and I vividly remember that I forgot my glasses and I could like barely see, but I was like the happiest girl in the world because I was like seeing Wicked. I could recite the entire album front to back, every single lyric, hands down, no questions asked. Wait, little haul, I got this from Forever 21. It just says Glinda. And then I got this also from Forever 21. It says Elphaba on it. I was in a Glinda mood today. I also unboxed this on TikTok, but I got the entire Ariana Grande REM Beauty collab. Literally the day that it launched, I placed the order because I was scared that it was gonna sell out. It never sold out, so I didn't need to do that. But honestly, because I was talking to my friend about it, if I were to buy anything from the collection, I would get either the Glinda set, which is the blush, I love this lipstick, and this little highlighter. I'm not a huge fan of the blue though. I feel like it's random. Or the eyeshadow palette. I wore this eyeshadow palette and it has such cute, shimmery, glittery shades. I felt so pretty. Like, I wore it when we did the rug making class, and I literally made, I show them. You wanna go up, 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 up? There you go. I made this rug, which took me 5 hours to make, and Meg and I also made, I feel like this is like a catch up. Meg and I also made these like super satisfying, this phone case and this hairbrush. It's just like, I don't know why, like, junk, like, maximalism just makes me so happy. You guys know, ever since I was a little kid, I knew who I was from the day that I was born. I was never a minimalist. And there were times where I tried to convince myself that I was a minimalist, but I'm just fucking not. I'm maximalist to the fucking max. Look at where I live. Look at this. I've never been a minimalist, ever. So these make me so happy. And it's for the new phone. Like, sometimes I get, like, those phone cases, like, crazy Hello Kitty maximalist phone cases off of Etsy, but they don't have the new phone yet. They have the new phone! But anyways, now that you're caught up on all of my Wicked merch... Oh my god, I'm so excited. I think it is. I'm pretty sure. Let's open it. My Hello Kitty box opener. I feel like those kids that get, like, super excited when they get a Stanley for their birthday. That's me right now! Stop. Oh my god. This is a Target exclusive, bitch. I saw people, they were at Target like at 5 in the morning. They were at Target so f***ing early. We got the, oh my god, the Elphaba full tumbler, the huge big tumbler. And we got, it looks like the Elphaba mini tumbler. Oh my god, the little monkey. I could pass away. Right now. And this shade is so cool. You guys know I'm obsessed with my Stanleys, like especially when it comes to like my Pilates. I do hot Pilates, so you sweat a lot and you need water. I'm always bringing all the girls have all the Love Shack fancy Stanleys, but this is
Look at how cool this is. Oh my god, the color. Are you kidding? Ah! I'm going to love this. Oh my god, look at the monkeys right there. Oh, that's so cute. We're going to love these and cherish these forever and bring them to every Pilates class and sing Defying Gravity and For Good and The Wizard and I in my car on the way to Pilates every single day. Also, you guys know I always say in all of my unboxings, no human can use this amount of makeup. As much as I would love to, I can't use all of this makeup that I get sent. So I'm always sending you guys like PR and stuff like that. I'm never doing like just actual giveaways. I just find people who are really active on my account, whether it's like Snapchat, Instagram, TikTok, whatever it is. If I recognize your username or I recognize your profile picture, I will ask you or I'll DM you personally. I'll never DM you from like a random account, but my personal account, I'll DM you and send you a little PR package. Today, I'm sending some people some money just for groceries. The holidays are coming up, so I feel like it's, you know, the best time for giving and giving back. And, you know, you guys are my community and you guys make me so happy. So it's the least that I can do. Just sent. Yay! Also, please, if you ever find my Venmo, it's not my name. Please don't request me random Venmo charges because, I don't know, sometimes I get random Venmo requests and I'm like, how did these people even find me? But I thought, come here.
Hi, how are you?
You wanna unpack with me? I thought we could literally, it's a lot to unpack, literally unpack everything.
I'm so excited.
Okay, I think we can start out with, I already kind of unboxed this, but Benefit sent over, oh, excuse me. You're moving my tripod. They sent over the professional mats are clocking in and it's a literal clock with the Benefit Professional Super Setter, their powder, which I'm excited to try, their matte primer and their regular pore primer. Their primers have always been my favorite. It literally fills in like the bumps of the pores of your skin. I don't know how it works, but it just does. Like, it's so crazy. So I'm really excited to try it. Thank you, Benefit. Next up, I just have this on top because I think I already unboxed it on Snapchat probably, but Charlotte Tilbury sent over their Exaggerize Volume Mascara. Glow Recipe sent over their Blackberry Retinol Blemish Serum. And then, oh, I'm so excited about this. Okay, if you guys have watched Dallas Cowboy Cheerleaders, my favorite literal Disney princess of a human, her name is Reese, and I'm obsessed with her. She did a collab with Boohoo. And I'm so excited because, oh, here's the note. Hi, Adeline. Oh, they spelled my name right. We're excited to offer you a first look at our newest Boohoo and Reese edit curated in collaboration with dancer and Netflix star Reese Weaver. These pieces were designed with the girl on the go in mind, offering a perfect blend of fashion and function for everyday wear. We can't wait to see how you add your style to these looks and make them your own. XOXO, Boohoo and Reese. I'm so excited. It looks like the cutest... Ah! It's like the cutest pink ballet core collection. I just saw it on her Instagram. I'm so excited. And I was like hoping that they would send me the pink stuff. Oh my god. Design Studio Sports. Oh my god, that's so cute. So we got the pink leggings. Oh, you already know. I will eat up a pink workout set. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. And then we got, oh, this is so cute. I'm gonna wear this so much. These pink sweatpants. Are you kidding? It looks white because everything in my room is pink, but I swear it's like a pastel pink. The pastels. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I hope this is a matching top. Boohoo. They also sent over, stop, it's this twist tie little pink and it says Design Studio Sports with the little twist tie pink. And oh my god, this little pink baby tee. I love the quality of this too. It's nice and thick and it doesn't look like it would be see-through or anything, which I'm really excited for because I hate wearing bras. And we got this little pullover and it says studio on it. It's this cropped pullover. How cute. This with the matching sweatpants. I'm so excited. Oh my god. And huge congrats to Reese because she's my girl. I love her. Literally protect her at all costs. I'm like, if she has no fans, I'm dead. Girl, like, I love her to death. And I'm so excited. Congrats on your Boohoo collection, girl. And I'm so excited to wear it. And I'll tag them. And yeah. Oh my god. I'm so excited. I'm honestly, I'm so excited for her because I feel like the cheerleaders, first of all, these bitches need to get paid more because I saw the Netflix documentary. They said they make a Chick-fil-A worker salary. I'm like, girl, they work too damn hard. Especially like for how big the Dallas Cowboy Cheerleaders are. Girl, give them a
f***ing raise, they deserve it. And like, come on, we all know that everybody's gonna be a Dallas Cowboy cheerleader for Halloween this year. Like, be f***ing for real. I saw something, I guess it's not true, that the cheerleaders aren't allowed to do collabs with brands. I guess it's not true because she literally did a collab right here. But, oh my god, I just need to take a picture because I'm so excited. Okay, next up, look at this. I think this is my first time ever getting PR from Lady Gaga House Labs. I think her foundation has been going viral. I've seen it everywhere. Everyone's like obsessed with the coverage, so I kind of hope this the foundation. I don't know. I'm grateful for anything that they send over, but let's see. The future is beautiful. Adeline, I hope you love XO House Labs by Lady Gaga. Ooh, it's so perfect. I don't want to ruin it. Ooh, oh my god. Ah, I'm so excited. Let me take a picture. Oh my god, I have a feeling that one of these is the foundation. Ah! Okay. Oh my god, I see it. We got the foundation. Ooh. I remember when House Labs first launched and it was only on Amazon. Ooh, I love that foundation bottle. It looks expensive. Ooh, I like that applicator. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm excited to try. We got their foundation. Oh, we got two shades. Ta-da! We got their gel powder highlighter. I feel like an old beauty guru. Their blush in pomelo peach. That's so crazy. I only ever had a pomelo spritz at Sam and Sierra's wedding. We got, ooh, their concealers. I'm so excited when you can match your concealer with your foundation. It's always the best. Their glassy lilac blush balm. Their, ooh, lip oil and lip glaze. I'm so excited. I love any lip product. And their dual-ended multi-purpose brush. Ooh. Thank you so much, House Labs. Oh my god, and special delivery. Domino's literally came over to my house. I had to schedule a time for them to come and deliver. They scheduled a pizza, so I literally got a I think it was a pepperoni pizza, and they gave us this emergency pizza and mani kit. Look at this. I thought this was a pizza at first. Look at this. Ta-da! So I think Olive and June did a collaboration with Domino's Pizza. Look at, they literally have pizza nails. Like, are you kidding? The press-on nails. Which I really need to say. Someone was calling me out on Snapchat. They're like, girl, your nails. I'm like, girl, let me live, okay? I know my nails are grown out and old, okay? But none of them have fallen off yet. Like, let me live my life. And then they also have this emergency pizza mani kit, which is so cool. And oh my god, they told me that apparently Lyft to reveal your code and you can get a free Domino's pizza. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Or you know what? As a gift, whoever does it first, hopefully whoever watches this vlog on launch day and actually watches it, you will get the free pizza. It probably only works in the US, but if you want a free pizza, order it on the Domino's website and use this code. And that is my gift to you. For anyone that is watching, that is a loyal viewer and watches the videos, I hope that a loyal subscriber gets this Domino's pizza. Okay, next up. Oh my god. So I made a friend. Her name is Ashley and she's like a fitness influencer. She wears Alphalete all the time. She's literally convinced me to buy Alphalete. She is the sweetest human ever. She DMs them, or I guess she has like a contact with them. She goes, Adeline like does workout videos and stuff like that. She was like, would you send, you know, PR to Adeline? Hello? What the f***? Like, oh my god, I'm so excited. This red, I didn't think that they would send me this much. This is a lot. This is like literally the epitome of girls supporting girls. Like, oh my god, this red. Oh, green. Oh my god, this is gonna be cute for fall. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I don't even know where to begin. I mean, okay, I think I really want to see this red set. Ooh, it's kind of like a fall red burnt orange color. Ooh, I really like the quality. It's like a very soft, buttery material. And it looks like this. Ooh, it has the little scrunchy butt. I love the little scrunchy butt. With, oh my god. Wow. Oh my god, I'm so excited. This is so cute. Here's the burnt orange shorts. And, ooh, the matching shirt. This one's like more full coverage. And then we got this forest green. Ooh. Oh, I like the zip up. That's really cool. I've never had workout clothes that feel like this. It literally, I don't know how else to describe it other than it literally feels like butter. Like, it's so soft. We got the forest green leggings with the scrunchy butt. And then, whoa. Oh my god, we got a onesie. This is so cute. Oh my god, it has the flared bottoms, like a boot cut. And then, oh my god, the same onesie with boot cut flare in brown. Oh my god, this is so cute. I never wear onesies like this. And then, oh, these are cute. I love wide leg sweatpants. Are you kidding? This is gonna be a cute cute like cover up after the gym. And then this forest green bra with the matching, I think these are the shorts. Ooh. And then lastly, oh my god, it comes with a matching bolero. Oh my god, this is so cute. Ah! Oh my god. Wow. I didn't expect this at all. Thank you, Elfleet. I didn't think I was like a workout person. Like, I feel like a true workout influencer. Oh my god, I'm so excited. And I can't wait to wear all of this. Ah! Okay, next up, Murad sent over a whole little skincare system. I'm so excited. I've been using Murad for like the past couple of months. I've been using their cleanser because I think I did microblading. What's it called when they have little mini needles? Microneedling. I did microneedling with them, and then they made a whole skincare system for me. So I've been using this, their cleanser, their moisturizer, their retinol, their serum. So I'm excited. This is new. Their acne control rapid relief acne spot treatment. This will be nice for any spots that I get. This is what I've actually been using. This is their retinol youth retinoid serum, and then this is their Vita C glycolic serum, and then oh, this is my favorite. I love their hydration repair cream. This is a really good moisturizer, and I love when you are able to like push down on the thing and then it comes out of, it's just such a satisfying, like, I don't know, a satisfying packaging. But yay, thank you, Murad, because honestly I think I've been using it like every single day, so I think I honestly did really need a restock of that. And it's hard for me to really fully use a product like all the way through, because you guys know, you know, this is my job to like try new products and stuff like that, and as much as I try to give stuff to you guys and like give it to my family and stuff like that, you know, it's hard for me to use it all. Next up, Makeup by Mario sent over, they sent over their powders, which I'm really excited because I've been using my Charlotte Tilbury powder all the time. I love it to death, but she's like way past hitting pan. I'm like scraping the corners of my Charlotte Tilbury powder, so I'm excited to try this. This is also, I think this looks like a setting spray, a brush, and the little powder puff. So excited. And Mario, I feel like I've never seen a bad review of a Makeup by Mario product ever. Like, I trust him with my whole life, so I'm really excited to try that. And like, that's such a cute packaging. Another thing, I ordered this actually on Amazon. At first my boyfriend saw it in the mail and he was like, did you order this for me, because he gets gray hairs. And he was like, did you order this for me? And I was like, no, I ordered it for me. It's for my eyebrows, because girls will like use this to do their own, what is it called, at home, like eyebrow tint. So I'm really excited. It was only like a couple bucks on Amazon, but yeah, he was like, mind your business when I steal it. And I'm like, no, it's for me. Get your own. Ooh. Next up, Milk Makeup. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Milk Makeup sent over, ooh, pick us up in real life, we've gone global. Born out of Milk, a creative hub in downtown New York City, a community and self-expression at the heart of everything we do. We believe beauty isn't about how you create your look, it's what you do with it, and how you hashtag live your look is all that matters. Sorry, I'm so tired, I can't read. Milk sent over, this is their Hydro Grip Primer. Oh, I've heard so much about this, I'm excited about that. Their Kush High Roll Mascara. I remember going to their event for this, and I'm pretty sure Jeffree Star went, and I was like fangirl, or maybe he did a review on it, and I thought it was so cool that it was like their Kush mascara. I thought it was like so, I don't know, I was like, okay, Milk, she's edgy. Their Work Lip and Cheek Tint. Oh my god, these are so cute, but they're so tiny. I remember, I swear these used to be bigger. Did they not make them smaller? I swear to god. And then the Milk Hydro Grip Set Refresh Spray. So I think this is like a little setting spray. Thank you, Milk. Blue is just roaming around in new products that I got, huh? And then Elf sent over, get your beauty sleep, they said. Get your beauty sleep. This is their beauty sleep night oil. Yay! I'm like in real time, like posting on Snapchat. But thank you so much, Elf. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't even show you this. I've been waiting to show this in an unboxing, because when I saw I got PR package from Huda Beauty, I was like, a lot of people are like, Adeline, how do you like let all of this, you know, all these PR packages like pile up? If I were you, I would open it right away. When I saw I got a PR package from Huda Beauty, I could not wait for an unboxing. I had to open it that minute. Huda Beauty sent over her fall collection. This is is her easy blur, like her rebrand. At first, people were hating because they were like, oh, the packaging looks cheap. But I saw nothing but good reviews for this foundation. Everyone says that their face looks flawless with this foundation. So she sent over, this is their easy blur primer. I'm so excited to try like the full. I think in order to get the full results, you need to do the primer, the foundation, and the powder, like all of it together. So I'm so excited. I'm gonna try the blur primer, the easy blur foundation. I really hope that these look like my shade. I think it'll be good. And then the easy bake powder. I'm so excited. And then the little brush. Also, how cute is this little packaging? Like, this is a little jewelry case. I don't know. Is it supposed to be like a little makeup case? It says Huda Beauty on it. It's really cool. I definitely want to reuse it somehow. But thank you, Huda Beauty. I'm so excited to wear this. I definitely want to do a TikTok trying it, because apparently in this photo she said that she didn't want to do any Photoshop, so this is really her face and no retouching, which is crazy. I don't know, I've only ever seen good reviews about that foundation, so I'm excited about it. And you know, TikTokers love a bad review. Don't you feel like that? I feel like back in the day, like, I don't know, people were honest on YouTube, and now I feel like people will like purposely do a bad review because it like gets more views. I don't know. Do you feel like that on TikTok? I feel like that sometimes. I'm like, do you really hate it, or are you just doing it for the views? Anyways, sorry, no tea, no shade to anyone, but that's how I feel. Oh my god, Alicia Keys sent over her Keys Soul Care. I remember in Toronto, I think it was maybe a year ago when she first launched, she performed in Toronto. We got to see her live in concert, and they had like a cute little like event. It was the cutest, most intimate event ever. It was, I don't know, I love her music, and I feel like this is so true and genuine to her. I don't know, I've seen mixed things about this, but I think it's really true and genuine to her. She's like a no makeup girly. I swear, like, ever since I've been watching her on American Idol, like, she's always been wearing no makeup. She's all about, you know, beauty from the inside. So I'm excited to try it. She sent over, this is her, oh, a candle. Oh my god, I'm so excited. A candle. Hi, you want to see my candle? Excuse me. It's a candle. Ooh, this is her sage and oat milk scented candle. She smells expensive. Low-key, you know what it smells like to me? Lush. Like, if I could describe Lush as a smell, it would be that. And like, I love that smell, so I'll take it. She also sent over her Firm Belief Soothing Peptide Cream, Let Me Glow Illuminating Serum, ooh, SPF 30 Sunscreen, and the Multi-Benefit Peptide Cream. I'm excited. Thank you, Alicia Keys. And then, okay, I already saw because it kind of like spilled out. I accidentally dropped it, but Clinique sent over. Adeline, I hope you like these Clinique products. Let us know what you like best. XO Clinique Global. Growing up, if you know, you know, at the Bramley City Center Mall, there was always like a Clinique little booth. I think it was in like Sears or something like that. I would always pass by it, and I would always do the testers and like imagine like myself buying it. It was always like the more expensive skincare and makeup. My mom would buy it sometimes, and I would think that she's so rich for that, and like low-key, like, come on, stay home mom, using my dad's credit card, you better work. But I always have dreamed of having Clinique, and it was always like an expensive thing for me, and I always like looked up to it. I would use the samples, but it's just so cool that it's like here. I feel like I like stole it. Like, I don't know, I'm like, this is crazy. But wow, they sent over so much. Oh my god, I need to take a picture and send this to my mom because she's gonna die. But Clinique sent over, this is like their most iconic thing. I always wanted this. Their Clinique Take the Day Off Cleansing Balm. Since y'all love to tell me, Adeline, use a cleansing balm, use a cleansing balm. I love my makeup remover wipes. Don't tell me otherwise. I will try this cleanser balm, but do not tell me otherwise. The Clinique Moisture Surge. I think this is a moisturizer. This is their Take the Day Off Facial Cleansing Mousse. Their Cheek Pop. Almost Lipstick. Liquid Eyelining Pen. Their Mascara. Their Creamy Lip Gloss. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Their Almost Lipstick. And their Lip and Cheek Oil. Oh my god, wait, I'm so excited. I want to see what their lip oil looks like. Oh my god, that is so cool. I also just love their packaging. Their packaging is so iconic with like the pastels. Like, come on, are you kidding? But thank you, Clinique. My childhood dreams come true. Oh, Murad. Ooh. Oh my god, this is for the body. Murad sent over the clear skin for the body. Meet our new acne fighting skin clearing body duo. Okay, because I have like little, it's like baby pimples. I always get baby pimples on my right back of my arm. So random and so weird. So I'm really excited to try this because look, it looks like that's exactly what my my pimples look like. Like, it's not fully pimples, it's kind of like little bumps. So I'm excited. This is their body pads and then their clarifying body spray. Oh, and it has salicylic acid. I love salicylic acid, glycolic acid, allantoin blue lotus extract. Ooh, I'm excited to try. I'm curious to see if it's gonna make a difference with the back of my arms, because I don't know, it's the sort of thing that nobody else would ever notice on you, but I noticed it on me, so I'm excited. Thank you, Murad. And then Elf. Also, I've been doing so many ASMR unboxings. For some reason, the iPhone unboxing that I did, like ASMR style, has like 4 million views on TikTok or something, like crazy. And then it has like 2 million on Instagram and like even on YouTube Shorts. Like, I don't know, for some reason, y'all love the like, the nail clacking, even though there's comments and they're like, I hate the nail clacking. I'm like, girl, well, it's on your For You page, not mine. So I don't know. Tell that to your TikTok For You page. But Elf sent over. Anyways, Elf sent over. Say hello to your future holy grails. Unbox 4 of the hottest drops for your eyes, lips, and face. Ooh. Ooh. Sunboss Gloss SPF 25. Oh, you better work, Elf. Also, I went to Target recently and I was in the beauty aisle and I was like, let me look. Why is Elf kind of expensive now? Like, I swear to God, I remember Elf used to be like $1, $2. Like, it was like the cheap brand. I saw Elf was like $10, $15, $20. I was like, this is not the Elf that I remember. But Elf has always ate. Like, Elf has always been good. So I can't even complain, honestly. Ooh. Elf sent over. This is their Stay Cool Primer Stick. Lock It Down Eyeshadow Primer, Brow Laminating Gel, and then their Sun Boss Gloss SPF 25. Thank you, Elf. I'm looking at it right now and I'm like, I know they didn't name a lip gloss Pink Me Girl. Stop. Girl, who's on the Elf naming team? Who's on their marketing team? And then look at this. Darling, I will die at any Charlotte Tilbury PR package. But she sent over, so I didn't know Charlotte Tilbury does fragrances. She sent over Step Into the Future of Fragrance 6 Invisible Superpowers. So she has 6 fragrances and they're all superpowers. More Sex, Love Frequency, Joyphoria, Magic Energy, Calm Bliss, and Cosmic Power. Low-key, I kind of want More Sex or Love Frequency. Let's see. We'll see. Like, I don't know which one you're gonna send over. That's the one that I wanted. We got the More Sex review. I mean, they did send over all of them so that I could like smell them all, but they sent the big size of the More Sex one. Oh my god, this is so cute. Oh my god, that's cute. Oh my god, I love the packaging. It's like a dagger. Stop. That is so cool. Hopefully, we'll see if this works tonight. Oh, sexy. It smells like cherries. Is that what it's supposed to smell like? More Sex is seductive and tempting, like a rush of passion through your body, a fiery union of the hypnotic, sexual accord, and intoxicating leather accord, always leaving you feeling like you want more. It's supposed to be leather. That's what it's supposed to be? That smells more like cherries to me. To me, it is giving the Tom Ford, almost like the cherry one dupe. What's the cherry one from Tom Ford? Smoke. Yeah, cherry smoke. And that perfume is $405 at Neiman Marcus. I'm so excited about this. This is giving sexy. I'm so excited to try it. Thank you, Charlotte Tilbury. So she sent over all of the perfumes. I'm not gonna smell it right now. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put all of these in my purse because I love to have little samples in my purse. And then lip blotters. How do you wanna feel today? Use the magic blotters to try each scent. Oh, well, I'm gonna put that in my purse. But wow, thank you, Charlotte Tilbury. Ooh, look how that pulls out. Ooh, that was nice. That was satisfying. All of the samples for all of my sampling needs. And then, oh my god, bitch, you're gonna die. I saw Sav posted this. Look at this MAC. This is the Maximal Sleek Satin Lipstick. You're joking. Like, literally, stop. Okay, there's nothing on that side, but look. Oh my, are you kidding? The lip liners? Oh my god. Oh my god, and there's a red, thank god. You know what my favorite is? Growing up, I bought one MAC lip liner, and I used the shit out of it. I'm pretty sure I used it to the very end. I loved MAC Whirl. I'm a MAC Whirl girl. I'm so excited. Wow, I don't even want to take it out of this packaging because it's so perfect. Sa-sa-da-da-sa-sa-sa. On both sides, girl, don't play. Don't play with MAC. Oh my god, I'm so excited. This is like lip liner heaven.
low-key, like, I don't know why I stopped buying MAC. Like, MAC always ate. Like, there was never a time where I was like, oh, and I didn't like this MAC thing ever. Like, MAC always ate. I think I just, like, forgot how good they were. That happens sometimes. But look at all of these lip liners. I'm gonna flip them around so you can see all the colors. So here's all the colors that they sent over. I don't see Whirl, but if I were to say a color that looks the closest to Whirl is this one, Sweet Talk. I'm pretty sure Kylie Jenner used Whirl. That's why I used Whirl. Or this one, Beige Turner. Ooh, this one is gonna be so cute for fall. Root for Me. Oh, you know, this kind of reminds me of the Makeup Forever one that I've been using recently, because it might be almost the same. This might be my new favorite lip liner. You know you're a baddie when you have a brown lip liner. Baddies wear brown. Baddies wear brown lip liners. I always wear the Makeup Forever Limitless Brown lip liner, and I've been using the shit out of it because Madison Beer uses it. Ariana Greenbelt, I think that's how you say her name, uses it. That looks almost the same. And what is this one? Sweet Talk. Ooh, ooh, that's cute. I'm so excited. Thank you, MAC. I'm so excited. Oh my god, I want to take another photo. I need to capture all of the lip liners and their justice. And then we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lipsticks. I love their lipsticks. Their little bullet lipsticks. In Canada, I have so many of them that I took off the black lids of all of them and replaced it with clear lids so that I can see what color it is on the inside. This one's more of like a dark purple. Ooh, that one's a cute little pink. That one's in Brave. Ooh, okay, Nicki Minaj. Pink Friday. I haven't seen MAC do like a collab recently. This cute nude color. This, ooh, purple. Ugh. Their packaging is just so expensive. And then this orange. Ooh, not very wearable colors, but I'm really excited. Woo! I'm excited about these lip liners. I have a feeling that this brown Root for Me is gonna be a favorite of mine. Okay, Living Proof. Oh my god, I love their stuff. You know what I haven't tried yet? I really need to try their hair gloss. Everybody says that the Living Proof hair gloss is like the best price and is the best. So I have it. I keep putting off wanting to try it. Why? Oh my god, well, now I have no excuse. I definitely have to try it. Now I have two of them, so girl, you know what that means. It's definitely gonna be a giveaway soon. Oh my god, I'm so excited to try. I think they probably sent this in the mail because it went so viral. Like, I feel like my whole TikTok at one point was like everybody hair glossing, and I've seen everybody doing reviews like, oh, what's the best hair gloss? Like, oh my god, and the packaging is like holographic and rainbow. That's so cute. We got the hair gloss and whoa, is this for hair glossing? That is cool. This is a brush and a mirror. Oh my god, this is so cute. At first I thought, oh, little compact mirror, how cute. It's a brush. Oh, did I break it? Of course I broke it. Is this supposed to come undone? I don't know. That is cute though. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Thank you, Living Proof. I'm so excited. And I definitely need to try the hair gloss because I've honestly been trying to wear my hair more natural. Like, I did straighten my hair yesterday, but I'm trying to use less heat on my hair. So I really hope that this helps. Skin Fix and Over, your healthy skin barrier starts here. Skin Fix and Over, their triple liptide peptide cream and restoring gel cream. And she's clinical, clean, and dermatologist recommended. You better work, Skin Fix. Yay! Thank you so much. Ooh. Well, people, oh, I love boxes that you can just, so satisfying. Well, people sent over their bamboo stem powder and their black cumin seed oil, antioxidant, botanical blend, makeup on the outside, skincare on the inside. This is their, oh, complexion stick. Okay, that's what it is. Ooh, look at that. That's so cool. It's so like, I just want to eat it. So like round and like edible. But thank you, well people. Hello Kitty. Oh my god. Hello Kitty and Karomi. I'm sorry. Après sent over creator of Gel-X. Say hello to your new best friends. Release your inner sparkle. Ooh. Gel color. Shut up. So I've been wanting to start doing my nails at home. Girl, guess how much this set costs? And like, yes, I know. Okay, this one's crooked. Don't look at that. But like, guess how much? And I know it's grown out. $100. For regular Gel-X with chrome design. I don't remember nails ever costing $100.
$100 US dollars. I remember in high school I would pay like 30, maybe 40 bucks for a set. Like that's, I don't know. I was kind of like, ugh, like if I spent $100 every single month, so 100 times 12, it's around $1,200 a year for nails. I'm like, that's a Miu Miu bag, basically. I would rather a Miu Miu bag because this only lasts like a month. Like, what the f***? Like, I don't know. So I've been trying to see if I could do my nails at home because it's nail prices are getting ridiculous recently. And I've seen so many people do like nail at home tutorials and like they just get the stuff from Amazon. It's really not that expensive to get all the stuff on Amazon. So I don't know. I'm kind of like down for it. So I got that Karomi kit. They also have a Hello Kitty kit. Loki, I like the Karomi one more though. This is what it looks like. Après. I wonder if it's a French brand. And Karomi. Ooh. If it's gel, where's a little like purple light? Maybe I have to buy that. Gel color. Glow in the dark. Okay, we'll see. Every color glows in the dark. 5 playful colors. Ooh. Capture all the shades of troublemaking and mischievous partying with friends. Okay, Karomi. Apply a layer of ultra reflective Karomi flash glitter gel cured in an LED light for 30 seconds. Finish with top gel coat and you're ready to party till dawn. Okay, I think I need to buy the LED light. That's what I thought I needed. Ooh. Yay! I'm excited. The only thing is I need to learn how to like put the tips on because I think I saw people on TikTok do that. They show you how to do the tips and everything. Next up, Sacred. Okay, wait, not to be like I was supposed to be in the video, but I was invited to the Beyonce concert where she performed. Like, we went to the Renaissance tour and we were like in the pit and everything. I was invited to the second thing, and then when everybody got to take a picture with Beyonce, bitch, I was in between managers, so I think that went to my old manager when I was with my new manager, and I missed out on meeting Beyonce and getting a picture of Beyonce. But it's okay. It's okay, because, you know, everything happens for a reason. Now I'm with my new manager, and, like, you know, there's no bad blood or anything, but I really wish that my old manager would have forwarded me that event invite, because everybody went, and I am so upset, because everybody that went to the Renaissance tour went to that meet and greet, and I'm like, that's so sad. I could have met Beyonce. It's okay. Anyways, Sacred sent over, oh my god, slip, silk, quilt. I'm hungover today, just so that you know, just because I can't read today, so please watch any of my other videos. I promise that I can read, just not right now. Slip, silk, quick, a wash day hero for all. Meeting hydrating conditioner. So they sent over their hydrating shampoo and hydrating conditioner. I like their packaging. I like that.
Beyonce!
I'm excited to use. Thank you, Beyonce. I would have loved to meet you. So if you ever do another meet and greet and meet fans, please invite me, because I was just in between managers, and I know that that's not your problem, but like, I'm really sad about it, and I think about it all the time. It's fine. It's totally cool. Benefit. You could tell who this is from, just from the packaging. Ooh. Whoa. Benefit. Welcome to the Benamart. Fresh beauty, premium quality, gorgeous, guaranteed. Oh my god, it's like a receipt. It's like a CVS receipt. It's so long and cute. Oh my god. Whoa. Holiday aisle 24. Oh my god, this is so cute. I feel like a little kid and I'm just like going shopping, grocery shopping, checking you out of the cashier. Oh my god, this is so cute. How does this open? Whoa, shut the f*** up. Is this a holiday calendar? There's a second level? No, I lied. Sorry, relax. Adela needs to relax. Wow. Oh my god. Thank you for shopping at the Benamart. Gorgeous grocer. 24 days of beauty treats. I think is this the first like holiday set that I've gotten? This is, I think, their Benefit Christmas holiday gift set. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I don't want to open it all at once. I want to do maybe like a TikTok on it and like opening it all. That is so cool. I've never seen something like this. Wow. Oh wait, I need to get the receipt in it. That is so cool. The gorgeous grocer. That is so cute. Thank you, Benefit, for the early Christmas present. I'm so excited to try it all. Okay. Woo! MCO Beauty. She better work with that Halloween. Oh my god. Oops. I love MCO Beauty's little pink packages. They're so cute. Sometimes I save these little pink packages because I use them to ship out stuff to you guys. But MCO Beauty, ooh, sent over. Unleash your inner glamour goal. This Halloween, let your makeup bewitch and enchant. Okay. I love their dupes. They're so unapologetically duping everything. Aw, I've always wanted to try the Dior blush. Now I get to try the dupe at MCO Beauty. This is their color corrector serum. That is cool. How did I get away with this? Their body mist. Oh my god. Shimmer lip plump. Stop. cheek and lip stain, and then their Super Glow blush drops, and I'm really excited about this. The MCO Beauty Flawless Glow instantly smooths, illuminates, and blurs skin to perfection foundation. Apparently this is like a dupe for the Charlotte Tilbury, and that Charlotte Tilbury is like my daily foundation, so I'm excited to try. This is giving like my winter shade. We'll see, but thank you MCO Beauty. I was curious about this long one. That's what she said. That's what Kim Kardashian said, actually. She goes, what is this BDE about? She said, Kylie! Kylie, what are you doing here? Okay. Kylie Jenner with a skin tint. Wait, I saw that she came out with something like this. I saw it on her Instagram. She was like promoting it. Oh, Kylie just came out with her blurring elixir. Damn, I feel like, have you noticed a pattern recently? I feel like a lot of people are coming out with foundations recently. Kylie Cosmetics skin. Ooh, I like this brush. Skin tint, blurring skin elixir. Ooh, they sent multiple shades. I want to see what it looks like. Aw, that's so cute. I like the packaging. It's so like cute and simple. Ooh. Oh my god, thank you, Kylie Jenner, for the skin tints. And this is such a cool PR package. Like, definitely need to take a picture of this. That's a good one. Yeah. Finally, a brand that sends me my summer shades. That must be, honestly, a stressful job. Like, being that PR person that has to choose the foundation shades to send to influencers. You never know. Let's see. This bad boy. What the f***? Are you kidding? Oh my god. What? Like, what? I need a picture of... Just the packaging. Like, what is going on right now? Oh my god. Prada? Literally, Prada, what are you doing here? Like, what? Prada sent over a package? Oh my god. Which, they are literally my favorite perfume recently. You guys know, I literally talk about it all the time on my Snapchat. This is, like, almost my go-to daily perfume. Every time that I wear this perfume, I get so many compliments. Oh, I get so many compliments on it, and it's just like, it's super sweet, super feminine, and whenever I go to like a cute girly brunch or cute girly lunch, whatever, I'll wear this. It's more of like a fun, cute, like daytime scent, and I'm obsessed. Oh my god. Oh my god. Prada sent over, this is their Augmented Skin Cream, so I think this is like a moisturizer. Their perfume! Oh my god! Ah, oh my god, I'm so excited! And then, this is the... I think this is the one. This is literally, because I mean, I've been like only using that when on special occasions, because I literally never want it to run out. But girl, if I have a backup, I'm gonna run that shit. I'm gonna wear it every day. Oh my god, Prada Paradox. Shut up. It comes in a bigger version. I'm literally screaming. Wait, this is the one that I have right now. I think it's the same. It looks like the same color. This is the one that I have right now. And this is, I guess, like the larger version. Oh my god, girl, look at how much I use of this. Like, I love this perfume so much. Wow, I didn't expect this at all. Thank you, Prada. This is their Intense Eau de Perfume. Not the flavor. What is it called? Is the scent called Intense? I think it is. But wow. Oh my god. I'm so excited. Wow. Okay, so we got this perfume. What's the other one? Because whenever I go to Sephora, I'm always smelling the Prada perfume because they're just like my favorite. Love the packaging. I feel like it's so feminine and cute. No way. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna cry. A Prada candle. Oh my god. Wow. Prada perfume. I'm literally screaming, crying, actually throwing up. Oh my god. Wow. I don't know what I did to deserve this, but thank you. Oh my god, Prada. And then, okay, we're not even done. There's like a third thing. Side note, did you guys see all of the influencers that were gifted the Louis Vuitton Neverfull? I literally was screaming. I feel like everyone always, like, remember when people were complaining about the Tarte trip, I'm never buying Tarte again because they spent all of their marketing budget on dumb influencers and to go on these trips. Like, I don't want my money going towards these influencers going on the trip. Girl, before there was influencers, there were magazine editors and brands, like maybe not Tarte, maybe like other, you know, makeup companies, bigger makeup companies, they would send magazine editors on these like lavish trips. It's always been a thing. No matter what brand, there's always been a budget for marketing, because you can have the most amazing, beautiful products in the whole world, but if nobody knows about it, nobody's gonna buy it. Since the beginning of time, not the beginning of time, since brands have existed, there's always been a budget for marketing. So that's why I can't stand when people are like, I'm not buying this brand because I'm not buying Louis Vuitton because they sent all these, you know, influencers like the Neverfull, and like they just act like they like it now, blah, 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 blah. There's always been a budget for marketing, girl. Like, whether you like it or not. And I'm sorry, but influencer marketing really works. And like, if I didn't see all those influencers get the Neverfull, I probably would have never known that they relaunched the Neverfull. Like, and neither would you. Like, nobody would have cared. So that's just proof that it works. I don't know. I'm like a huge advocate in influencer marketing. And when my family wants to start a business, or when any of my close friends wants to start a business, I always tell them, I'm like, gift it to influencers. And like, you know, you don't have to pay them. Just like, give it to them and see if they post it, or like tag it, or put it on a story, or like put it in a TikTok if they really like it. Like, get genuine, real reviews. And like, I'll always obviously support my friends and family whenever they do, like, you know, businesses and stuff like that. But side note, just wanted to add that, because I always see people on TikTok and they're always like, I don't like it. Girl, since the beginning of time, there's always been a budget for marketing. You can spend $10,000 to be on a billboard in Times Square. You can spend $10,000 on a billboard on Sunset Boulevard, which brands do. That's how much billboards cost. $10,000, $50,000. Billboards are expensive. Or you could spend $10,000 to be in a magazine as an ad, $50,000 to be in a magazine on an ad. And like, have you ever really looked at a billboard and actually bought something from a billboard? No. Unless it's like fucking McDonald's and I'm like starving on the highway. Like, I've never seen a billboard and actually been convinced to buy something. But when I'm on social media and like I see something that, you know, someone that I follow likes, and like someone that I trust their opinion likes, and they like say that they like the product, I might buy it. I get influenced to buy things all the time. Jenny convinces me to buy things all the time. Influencers convince me to buy things all the time. It is what it is. That's just me. It might not work for you, but it works for me. But anyways, the augmented skin cream. I don't know. I think I'm just so happy that influencers are finally getting the recognition. You know, because I grew up, you know, I started doing influencing before it was a cool thing. Like, there wasn't even a word for it. It wasn't like, I'm an influencer. You would say I'm a YouTuber, and like, some people wouldn't even get that. Like, when I applied for my visa, when I wanted to live in the States, there was no influencer. There was no YouTuber. Like, I literally had to say self-employed entrepreneur. Like, it made more sense for me to say like business owner, because I had like my merch company. Like, nobody knew what an influencer was, and like, it really confused people. So like, to see huge brands like Louis Vuitton, Prada, like these cool brands, like noticing influencers, it really makes me happy. And like, I don't know, yeah, I'm jealous that they got the Neverfull, but it makes me happy, because I feel like when one influencer, you know, gets something great or gets something amazing, it opens up the door for so many other influencers and girls to get the exact same thing. That's why I'm like, you know, sometimes you may be jealous with certain things, but when one of us wins, we all win, is how I try to think of it. But here's the Prada augmented. Ooh. Oh my god, this is their moisturizer, I think. Augmented skin. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Ah! And it comes with a little spoolie, and it says Prada on it. Ah, thank you so much, Prada. Oh my god, I need to do a cute post for this. This is so cool. Okay, next up, when I saw this logo, I was like, this is possibly the coolest PR package to receive. Touch Land hand sanitizers. Are you kidding? These are my favorite hand sanitizers. I first discovered it when I went to Reserve PS, right? Yeah, Reserve PS. And they had those hand sanitizers that you could just like take, because they have like all those samples that you can take. I took it. The best hand sanitizer. I love the spray. I love the scent. I love everything about it. It's like hand sanitizers, but luxury. Like, I'm so excited. And I just saw that they did a collab with Hello Kitty. Like, are you kidding? I need to buy it immediately. And they have like little Hello Kitty like hand sanitizer holders. I'm definitely keeping this pink one, putting them in all of my purses, like literally putting them in all of my purses, giving maybe one to my boyfriend. That's it. The rest is mine. Keep one in my car, keep one in my room, in the bathroom, right when I enter the door. Like, I'm gonna have all my hand sanitizers. I'm so excited. Amazon! For Prime Day, I went a little crazy, and they had some really good deals on Prime Day. I was like, cause am I crazy? Since when did Prime Day exist? I always thought that it was just like Black Friday, but now there's like Prime Day, Black Friday, you know, pre-Black Friday, Cyber Monday, all these sale days. I'm like, I don't know when all these started existing, but I'm living for it, clearly. I got some of my favorite cups. Rare Beauty gave us these cups, and it says like, you are rare on it. They had like an event in Newport. I think it was like at Pelican or something like that. Was it at Pelican? No, what's it? That bougie hotel that Justin Bieber stays at. Babe, what's that hotel that Justin Bieber stays at in Orange County? Montage. They had an event at the Montage, and they had these cups, and they said they were rare. And Sierra goes, oh, I love these cups for my matcha. And I was like, oh, you're so smart for that. Let me take two. So I took two home. I've used it every single day since. She's right. These are the best cups cups for coffees and matchas. So I saw that it was on sale for Prime Day. This is a 4-set. I think it was like $15. I forget how much it was, but I saw it was on sale and I got it. Powder puffs. Like, are you kidding? I found powder puffs in the shape of a heart, bro. Oh my god. And they're nice and thick. Ooh. These are a lot nicer than I thought that they would be online, but I'm so excited. Cute little pink powder puffs. And then I got this little bristle brush. Someone on TikTok did a video and they were like, oh, when you do your slick backs, sometimes it's not your fault, it's the brush's fault. They were like, you need a boar bristle brush. So I got it. It was on sale too. And then I also saw a girl do a French twist. I need to learn how to do a French twist because it was so damn cute. Another one of my Amazon purchases. The guy with the cucumber, he got me. I saw Laura Lee post this on her Amazon storefront. Laura, I hope that you got a fat check from my Amazon order because I clicked on her Amazon affiliate link. And I'm pretty sure when you click on an Amazon affiliate link, you add one thing to the cart. I'm pretty sure the whole cart adds to their Amazon affiliate stuff. So Laura, I hope that you got a cute check from me. But I got the crunchy garlic with chili oil. I'm so excited. I want to use this with the cucumbers. Whenever I see those cucumber videos, I get so excited. I want to eat it immediately. So I saw that was on sale, so I got that. Next up, Ilya. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I feel like I've been super rambly. This video is going to be like an hour long. I've been filming for like an hour, I think. Sorry. I mean, I don't know. I like long vlogs. Whenever my favorite YouTubers upload an hour long vlog, I'm like, oh, finally, I can relax. Sit back, relax, and just live life. Happy holidays from Ilya. Wake up skin, make up the rest. Ooh, oh my god, Lily Class. Oh my god. Wait, I loved their jewelry back in the day. Aww. These earrings. Oh my god, that's so cute. Her little pearl shell earrings from Lily Class. Oh my god, I'm so excited. That's so cute. This is gonna be so cute for vacations. Oh my god, this would have been so perfect for Turkey and Bodrum. But Ilya sent over. I love their aesthetic. I feel like they're so clean girl aesthetic. I got their Ethereal Baked Face Palette. Ooh, I want to see what this looks like. Powder brush. Their Lip Wrap Reviving Balm. Ooh. Their Skin Rewind Complexion Stick. And then their Limitless Lash Mascara. Oh my god, I'm so excited. What does this palette look like? In medium? Whoa. It looks like a pebble. That's so cool. Look at this. Ooh, ooh, I like that. Ooh, that makes me feel good just looking at that. Wow. That's really nice. You know what? I almost bought the Hourglass. It's like going viral. It's like the Evil Eye Hourglass palette. This looks very similar. Ooh. I like that they sent me the shade medium too, because this is actually shades that would look good on me. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Thank you, Ilya. We're making our way down. Now, what is this? Revolution Beauty. Oh my god, whenever I see them at Target, their stuff is always sold out. Whoa. What? Oh wow, this is really satisfying. Wow, look at all those eyeshadow palettes. Oh my god. Okay, Icon. Let me take a picture. Whoa, the Eternal Icon, the Enchanted Icon, the Smoky Icon, and the True Icon. Oh no, one of them broke here. This is what they look like. Ooh, oh my god, I'm so excited. Ooh, this one. This shade, I love. That one's so pretty. Ooh, this one might be my favorite. I love the earthy neutral tones. When I did my color analysis, that's what they said. They were like, all my favorite colors, they said are my worst colors. What was it? I think, I have to look back at the video. I think it was like autumn and spring vivid were my best colors, they said. Ooh, Bloom sent over their energy drinks. I'm so excited. I did a brand deal for them because I went to Target and I went to go pick up a lot of their energy drinks. I tried it. I went to Pilates with it and it was actually really good. And I just love that they're at Target. It's like so convenient. But oh my god, energy drinks reimagined. Get ready. We recreated the most delicious energy drink made with better for you ingredients like prebiotics, natural caffeine, and lychee extract. Lychee, bitch. We can't wait for you to try it. Ah! Oh my god. Thank you so much, Bloom. This is a heavy one. I have a feeling I know what this is. I haven't even looked at the label, but I feel like this is Alani. Yep. Wait. Oh my god. Wait, I lied. Oh my god. Prime did a collab with the Lakers. Oh my god. Abigail would literally be obsessed with this because she loves the Lakers. Whoa, this is so cool. The official sports drink of the Los Angeles Lakers. Lemonade flavor. Ooh, I'm excited to try. Thank you, Prime. This is from CLDPR. Move Active. Ooh, oh my god, are these Pilates socks? They're Crew Grip socks. Oh my god, these are so cute.
cute.
Oh, the little flowers. That's so cute. You can never have enough grip socks. If you're a Pilates girl, you're always looking for more. Move active. Oh, it's a little workout band. That's cool. Oh, these are so cute. I love Pilates socks. They make me so happy. Thank you. Move active.
Okay, we're on the last tower.
Yay! Etika is like a little jewelry brand. Adeline. Oh my god, their jewelry is packaged so cute. And the little silk. Oh my god, it's a little bow. Oh, that's so cute. We're so thrilled to introduce Etika's latest collection, the Bow Organics. This line reimagines feminine style, blending the liquid metal trend with a classic bow design. Oh, this is so cute. We got that necklace. Ooh, this is cute. The little hoop earrings. Aw, these little bow earrings. That's so cute. Thank you, Etika. This tint is it. Benefit. I think we all know what this is gonna be. Phone keys, Benetint. Peel to reveal. Whoa. Is this not the cutest thing you've ever seen? Wait, I'm obsessed. I need it now. Please send deets. It's free with a $50 online purchase. Aww. Oh my god, it's a little phone charm. Say less. I'm literally shopping as we speak. That's so cute. And the little Benetint's in here. Oh my god. Stop. It's like little tiny things like this make me so happy. Oh my god, this is so cute. So I think that you connect your phone. How do I take this apart? Here it is. Okay, fake phone. But I think that you put this in your phone, or you could probably just connect this to your keychain. How cute is this? And then it's like a little Benetint lip thing. That is so cute. Like, you could attach it to your phone like this. That's a little excessive though. I feel like it's more of like a keychain thing. Oh my god. Thank you, Benefit. Ah! Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Medicube is this Korean skincare brand that I've literally been eyeing, because I was like, there was a point where I was like super insecure about my skin, and I was like, why is my, I feel like as I'm getting older, my pores are like getting bigger, and I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Everyone swears by Medicube. All the Korean like glass skin girls use this Medicube. So this is the Booster Pro. I was like really excited about this because apparently this boosts any product that you put onto your skin. Oh my god, they sent a ton of face masks. This is their pink collagen gel mask. I don't think I'll ever run out anytime soon. Oh my god, I'm so excited. And then we got a little brush to put it on. Their peptide toner, their collagen night wrapping mask. Their pink peptide serum. A little skincare headband, because you can't ever do skincare without this little headband. And their device cleansing wipes. Ah! Oh my god, I'm so excited. Thank you, Medicube. I'm like screaming. I'm so excited to try this out. This is so exciting. Anything skincare, I feel like I go in waves of like getting excited for makeup and then getting excited for skincare. Right now, I'm so excited. I don't know. I get in different moods. I get in like a hair mood, skincare mood, makeup mood. I feel like right now, I'm kind of like, I'm really excited about, I get excited about hair and skincare. No, I get excited about it all. I'm lying. I don't even know what I'm talking about. Oh my god, thank you, Medicube. You know what I really want to try though? Everyone was talking about the Medicube. You know what? I'm just gonna order it right now because I have Medicube. This, their zero pore pads. And they're decently affordable too. Like for the pore pads, it's $17. People swear by these pore pads. So I'm gonna add it to my cart right now. Speaking of Amazon, I needed a restock on my beauty blender. So I got the Super Soft Pawpaw Wonder Blenders. And then I also got, this is another Korean skincare thing that everyone swears by. This is the Anua Niacinamide 10% Serum. People said that if you have any discoloration, like sometimes I get discoloration on my cheek area because I have a bad pimple popping problem. They said this will get rid of any discoloration on your skin. I believed it, bought it, immediately added to the cart. And then, so this influencer, her name is Tamara Kalanick. I've talked about her vlogs before. She like does a lot of like fashion luxury content. You guys know I oil my hair all the time. I saw her, I mean, I've seen like sponsored videos, but you know when you're like, does this actually work or is this like AI? So she's the first like real human that I've seen use this product. And this is a hair oil dispenser, massager, red light therapy all in one. Bitch, you got me so f***ed because you know I love oiling my hair. You know that I love red light therapy. And you know that I love a good scalp massage hairbrush. Who doesn't like that? So I saw this. It's from the company Brio. It literally looks like a Dyson, like the colors. It was on sale for Prime Day, but it looks like this. So this is the machine. Oh my god. Doesn't this look like a Dyson? So this is the, how do I take this off? So apparently, I have to read the instructions, but apparently you put any hair oil that you want. So for me, I like to put a mixture of castor oil, rosemary oil, and sea buckthorn oil. I'll put that in here, and then you literally turn it on and it massages your scalp with red light therapy while dispensing the oil. Are you kidding? This just seemed like the most perfect machine for me. So I don't know, I kind of wanted to try it. If I don't like it, I'll return it or something. But wow, I just thought this brush was like too perfect for me not to buy, because it's all of my favorite things in one. Hair oiling, red light therapy, scalp massage, sign me the f- up. So I'm really excited to try this. I need to charge it and like look at the, I want to use this tonight actually. Thank you myself for buying that, because I always say thank you to all the brands. And then I think the last package that I have to show for you guys is from Aloe, because I did a brand deal with them to promote their Aloe runners. This video is not sponsored, by the way, but I just wanted to show, look at how cute their running shoes are. I have been using their white ones. I love their black ones, but their white ones, they do something for me. Every time I wear these shoes, I get so many compliments on it. They're like, oh my god, what brand is that? That's such a cute shoe. Aloe Runner. How cool is that? But yeah, here's the other shoe box. But Aloe sent over a couple items just for, you know, the video. So I got their white running shoes. These are my favorite. I've been wearing this to the gym. And I'm a walker. I haven't really gotten into running a lot recently, but I do walk. And they're very nice walking shoes. Maybe one day I'll try running. I run a little. Not really. I got this Aloe headband, this Aloe white hat, their little fanny pack. This would be nice for long walks, running. Putting your phone in there. I got this little skort. This is so cute. Look at the back. So cute. Oh no, it's not a skort. It's just shorts. And then this sports bra. There's Aloe on the back. This black shirt looks like this. And then a pair of white Aloe socks, and then black. And then lastly, some magnesium reset spray. Side note, I have been taking this magnesium supplement. It's like a drink. It's a powder that you put in water. And I have noticed, because normally I get pretty bad period cramps, I've noticed apparently magnesium and fish oil helps regulate your period. So if you have really bad period cramps, magnesium, the drinks that I've been having, magnesium also helps you fall asleep. It's a natural way of helping you be sleepier. I don't know the technical term for it. So it's been really good for me, because I've been trying to not have edibles every single night. There was a time where I was like taking it every night. It was kind of a problem. That's why I got the munchies, gained 20 pounds. We're back. So it's been helping me with like sleeping. It's been helping me with my periods. Magnesium is just the best. So I've been taking that magnesium. I put everything on my storefront, by the way. I literally have a thing called period cramps, because there was a point where my periods hurt so bad, and I did all this research and I made this little like Amazon storefront thing, because I'm trying to help out the girlies. Bam, magnesium, fish oil really helps. I have a whole thing, and I could like do a whole video of like period life hacks, but that's, yeah, that has helped me a lot. But the last thing is, I mean, I got this so long ago, but it's like my little Stanley. But I want to unbox it for a TikTok, because it's so cute and pretty and pink. And my friend Courtney got it for me, because my boyfriend ordered it on the Stanley website, but he ordered it, he delivered it to, even though we live in the same house, he ordered it under my name on his credit card. Stanley thought it was like fraud, so they refunded him. And then when it sold out, and now people are reselling it for double the price. So my friend Courtney ordered extra, and she saw that I didn't get the cup that I wanted. She sent it to me. Like, how f-ing nice is that? So Courtney, I love you. I'm gonna do a TikTok unboxing of this, because I'm so excited about it. But anyways, that's everything that I got in the mail. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. It's a very long vlog. I'm so sorry if you're here till the end. Props to you. And honestly, I should have given you the Domino's pizza at the end of the vlog, because y'all are the real ones that if you really stayed till the end of this vlog, I hope someone that gets that Domino's pizza is the real fan. And if you do get that Domino's pizza, tag me in it, because I wanna see who gets it. But anyways, today's tip of the day goes to Joyful Small Things on Instagram. You just tag me. That's how you become merch shout of the day or tip of the day, even though we haven't done a merch drop in like over a year, but hopefully soon. Girl supporting girls, hopefully soon. But today's tip of the day is, don't let them ruin your peace just because they can't find theirs, period. You will never find someone more successful than you trying to bash on you, or someone that is richer than you trying to bash on you, someone that is, you know, happier than you trying to bash on you, because happy people don't bash on other people just trying. Why would you do that? It's only miserable people that bash on other people for trying, that tell you that your ideas are stupid because they want you to be just as low in the dumps as they are. But I love you guys. I hope you have an amazing day, and I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. I'm always here if you need to talk. I'm always here, same place, same time. Love you guys. Bye.
Hi. Hi, cutie. You can't come in. Oh. I'm sorry, baby. It just happened. I don't even know how I'm gonna get out of here.
Oh my god, I'm literally screaming because I just got this. This is the next day. This is a dress that I have been wanting for the longest time. I think this is the receipt. Oh my god. And I have the perfect place to wear it because I'm going to a red carpet for Cirque du Soleil next week. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh my god, it's perfect. Oh, I don't know if you've seen this dress on TikTok, but she is the most cinching, stunning dress. This is the Persephone in black velvet. I got it in size small with the plus size cup. Oh my god, I'm screaming. I'm so excited. Oh my god, and shut up because this is not real. Oh my god, Makeup Eraser did a collab with Wicked. We agree, pink goes good with green. The Makeup Eraser 7-day set is here. This is so cute. I've never tried Makeup Eraser. I've always wanted to try it because I always see it at the checkout at Sephora, but oh my god, I'm so excited. Thank you, Makeup Eraser. Are you kidding? Oh my god, this is so beautiful. This is like the most stunning dress I think that I own. Oh my god, this is so cute. Wow, I love the cut. A part of me is like, should I have gotten the smaller cup? I don't know if it's like fits. No, I think it's fine. I don't know, because it said that it's like A to C was smaller cup and then anything D plus, and I'm normally like a 32 double D, but this is the dress. I love House of CB. I feel like House of CB just completely encapsulates what it is to feel like, I don't know, beautiful and like a woman and feminine. And I don't know, whenever I wear their dresses, I feel so beautiful. Like you can tell they want you to feel beautiful in the dresses. I don't know. I love it. I love you, House of CB. I'm a lot of sugar.